This is a Tonfa. They use these in karate, we use these. But I kind of thought this shows the pull more than anything else. Because when you grab and go from here, it's like you're punching it in the head, right here. And you're using a Tonfa. You want to show?
Yeah, awesome.
I'll shoot again.
My sister would kill him.
Everyone see that? So that's what we've been talking about for a long time. We've been trying to get everyone to understand what that pull looks like. You see that?
And you use your forearm like that part of the wood too. So when you do this, when I'm doing this, I'm pulling, and I'm using my forearm here too. Okay? Here. Alright, so here. And then from here, I'm just gonna finish like that.
Okay, go ahead, do it again. Everyone see that? That's the idea.
Alright, so remember, fancy. I think it's like warm and make sure that I have fun concrete. Here.
Right there, look, look. See that? See that? You punch him right in the head, right here. Try it again. Punch him in the head with it. Go. Okay, now. Do it without this. Same thing. Bring it, punch him in the head with it. Right here. Right here. Come. Yes. See that? See that? Try it again. Punch him in the ear. Oh my God, look at the difference in that. You throw the big guy with that. That's great.